So, we're up. I'm about to make some mashed cauliflower, which I love. Guys, it tastes like mashed potatoes. Like, I'm not even playing. It looks like mashed potatoes. It tastes like mashed potatoes. It is mashed potatoes. But it's healthier. So, so good. I'm probably going to put like some basil leaves in it. And then also maybe some garlic salt. Which is so delicious. I don't know if you guys ever tried it before. But I love it. And hopefully the boys love it. I don't know because they never tried it before. So we will see. Say hi, guys. You gonna say hi?
Hi.
Gonna say hey, Zay?
Hey.
Come on, Zay.
Blow him a kiss. Oh, butterball. Morning, Daddy.
Good morning. We're watching Flubber, or at least I'm watching Flubber, and they're not.
So, yeah, about to go ahead and, I keep trying to get this together. I'm about to go ahead and try to start doing that or whatever.
Be quiet.
Or whatever. These people come here, I chill out.
Watch.
So.
Yes, just watch.
That's just what happens. I have active boys. They want to play fight. Rumble all day long. Like, they would do this all day. But, anyways. Alright, guys. I'll be back.
Cauliflower.
I'm about to put this in the water. I'm boiling some water right now. So what I'm probably gonna do is leave it in there for like
Fellas,
10 minutes. So I'll spend my time. Some olive oil. But yeah. I'm just letting that do its thing right now. Hey guys, also I wanted to let you guys know that I am doing so good with my, you know, doing the weight loss thing or whatever, getting fit, building muscle and stuff, and I am doing so good. You guys want to see my arms? Look at that. Oh my gosh. It's coming.
Got some other good movies too, but
ooh, I like it. It's coming, guys. Look at my muscle, babe.
Hey! Mommy looks strong and powerful. Mommy looks strong and powerful.
But it's coming anyway, guys. I'm excited. My legs are starting to look good.
Oh, you don't sound so bad, so that means that you can do your test this week.
My calf muscles is starting to look good as well. I'm so excited.
I'm excited you can do
my calf muscles look amazing.
I like the fun part.
I have been doing Zumba, which I love doing it now. I just had to find the right instructor, but I love doing that. And then I'm still, you know, lifting weights in the gym. Getting it.
And then
ooh, look at that. Oh my gosh, I just can't wait to get this down here tight. Yes, I'm excited. Cauliflower is almost done. So now what I have to do is pour this water out.
Mommy in there making that look.
Can I do it?
You want to make your face?
Ow.
All right, this is what you got to do. Look, this is what you got to do. Look, stop.
Chill out.
You got to look like this, straight at the camera. And then you got to turn like this.
Hold on, guys. Be right back.
That's good, man. All right, you gonna be ready? Let's practice again. Look right here. Ready? No, look side to side.
So now I'm about to put the cauliflower here. What I'm about to do now is I'm going to add a little bit of extra virgin olive oil.
Oh, look at the camera first. Look right here.
Please completely fill the window with your face.
We'll get the
window will turn green when it's correct.
Some of that. Then some basil leaves.
Stop moving so much.
In just a few seconds, your skin will automatically begin to spread.
Hey, back up.
To help give you every bit of light possible.
And then, garlic salt.
Position yourself in as much light as possible. Natural light is best, but in general, the more light, the better. And also be sure to remove glasses.
I can't do it for you. You gotta scan your face. You want your face on there?
Cover your face.
You gotta scan your face. How am I gonna do it for you?
When your scan begins,
delicious, guys. Okay, so I'm about to eat some. You want to taste it, Jose?
What?
Oh my gosh.
What is that?
It's delicious. Delicious. Want some? Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dada. Dada.
Bless you. Wait a minute. Gotta get some tissue.
Right here.
It's delicious, guys. So you gotta try it at home. It's very, very good. Alright, so guys, you know this is not the part that I look forward to. The boys is about to get ready to leave. I gotta get ready to meet my parents at King's Dominion. Yeah. I'm really trying to get home so I can be a stay-at-home mom for my boys. Because they really need me, so we'll get there very soon. But yeah, so my battery is about to die. So guess we'll end it right here. Zay, say bye. Zavi, say bye. Zavi. Say bye. Yeah, so we're about to get ready to go. So. Yeah. That's basically it. I hate those guys. I already do.